viewers. Today I'm going to teach you how to draw me.
Yeah.
Okay, we're back.
First, you draw the shape of my mouth. Then you draw the shape of my beak right over it. Then you draw my eyes, which are really close together. Then you draw an oval all around me for my body shape. Then you draw my pupils. Then you draw my belly. Then you draw my feet. And the last step is to draw my arms. Ugh, my arm is so tired. But I'm gonna go in and add the color. There we go.